Well, new indications tonight of how a Stanislaus County two-year-old died. Those details coming out today during the arraignment of her mother, who is charged with killing her. KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live for us in Turlock, where police say the murder happened. Melinda?
Her home is just right behind me, and we learned in court today that the baby was killed here in her home sometime between Friday, July 13th, and this past Monday, July 16th. Now her mother is in Stanislaus County jail on $1 million bail. Brandy Lee Rose Devine faced the judge in Stanislaus County Court today. She is charged with the murder of her two-year-old daughter, Stephanie Torres. Family members did not want to talk on camera, but they told KCRA they will miss the baby.
And since then, I haven't been able to sleep.
Neighbors say they are still in shock. Devine's next-door neighbor heard screams and ran into the house trying to help.
And as I got... I got to the room where the baby was, I can see through the head of the crib that she was gone. I said she's gray, and I just touched her arm and she was cold.
A deputy district attorney says special enhancement charges have been added to the two felony charges and the misdemeanor drug charge.
She's charged with one count of murder, it'd be second degree murder. She's charged with one count of child abuse or neglect, likely to cause great bodily injury, with an enhancement that great bodily injury or death was caused.
The judge says the baby was killed sometime between Friday, July 13th, and Monday, July 16th.
From my experience as a nursing assistant and working in nursing homes and hospitals, yeah, that doesn't look like somebody who just passed away within an hour, two, three, or four. No.
Now, detectives have been out here all day questioning neighbors as to what they saw. Some neighbors say they are still very shocked from this. You could see teddy bears and some signs on the porch step of where Devine and her four young children lived. Now, Devine will be back in Stanislaus County Court on September 7th. Reporting live in Turlock, I'm Melinda Meza.